Okay, guys, here we go. This is the last episode of Welcome Farms. We're going to go and sell all of our equipment. I don't know why, but I have some equipment. And that food right there working, but we're not going to, like... We're not going to farm on this episode anymore. So we're just gonna go ahead and start selling stuff. I figured that would be a good video since I haven't did a video in, I think, 2 weeks. At least a couple weeks I haven't did a video, so I figured this would be a good one. Just like start selling stuff, just start moving on nighttime. We're gonna start selling stuff. You guys wanna see me get rid of this map too? Yeah, we got seeds in here too. Forgot about those. The entire season, I forgot about those, guys. Just let me know. Come on, boys. I'm gonna drop it off over here. Here is when I'm gonna probably pull on these two wagons with this here tractor to go sell this stuff. What's on sale here? I'm not buying that, and I'm gonna flip. I don't get it, guys. For some reason it's not leaving me, so I'm just on the edge. Take this guy. Yep, this is the last video for this. Yeah, guys, I'm almost gonna do this. If you guys want to see some more GTA, I can start playing. I can play online now. You give me a thumbs up to this video, I'll give you a shout out. And subscribe. Okay guys, I'm just gonna like start selling this stuff. I'm gonna go through it real slowly just to show you what all I have. I had 4 big buds. There's the work truck. That's the last of those. I'm not selling all of them. I can't find those other ones. So, guys, here's gonna be the end of this video. I tried. There we go, guys. Game's gone. That's gonna be the end of the video. Please have fun. Bye.